Clyde Vanterpool was in court today for the final day of a trial charging him with human trafficking and sexual assault of a child. Testimony began Tuesday in the 54th District Court in Vanterpool's case. Prosecutors say Vanterpool picked up two runaway teenage boys in December 2015 and allegedly bought them cigarettes and alcohol before engaging in sexual activity with them.